We're taking Max to get his wisdom teeth out today.
I love you, Mom.
Okay, you, Max, can you fight to remember the words, "I love you, Mom"?
I'll try.
Within the next few seconds, you're going to see if Max actually remembered the words, what?
I love you, Mom.
I love you, Mom. Our 17-year-old daughter's going in right after Max to get the same thing done.
No propofol here right now. He's just got a little midazolam and a little ketamine. 12.5 on the ketamine. There he's starting to bust.
Hey. Hey, so what are you supposed to remember? I love you.
Yeah. You're a good kid, huh?
Mom.
Much easier for me to think. Okay,
now that's what it is. We'll put you in the waiting room, then we'll have these drills get cleaned up, then we'll bring you guys back. No, I will do that.
Okay,
come on. Okay.
Okay,
love you back. Bye.
Have fun.
All right, good luck. Okay.
Gonna
hold the ice
down. Beautiful, wonderful day.
Okay.
Good
job, Max. Thanks for letting me assist. You're awesome.
So what are you thinking?
Yeah, you're all done. Isn't that crazy?
You have the hiccups?
Now braces are next, right?
So
do you have anything you need to tell me that you haven't told me in the past? So what did you have to remember to tell me?
I love your mom.
You love your mom?
I love you, mother.
You remembered.
I know.
Yeah. That's good. I love you too. Taking good care of you, huh?
I sing double of everything.
Oh, you sing double now?
Yeah.
With the hiccups.
Everything is two. Are you sure? I'm sure. Yeah, all of them too.
All of them.
I'm making my 4 guys, what?
You're all taken care of.
Why?
Why? She had to get your wisdom teeth out.
How are you?
Good.
Do you want to tell a riddle or anything?
No.
You're not going to tell him the duck joke we just said? He didn't hear a duck joke, did you?
You did it. Is there a duck joke?
Yeah, what did the duck say when it was buying its lipstick? It says, "Please put it on my bill." I don't know, it should just slip right out like the other one. There it goes. No. My head's in the way, huh?
You just concentrate on doing it.
There you go, you did it.
Good job, Aiden.
There you go. It's 3 hours.
Yes, we're done.
Say hi, world. Get in there.
Yep, we've got some.
She wants them the right way.
I don't want to hold them.
have to Aiden, look at the camera.
Because I don't want to record and drive.
Talk to the rest of the world.
I don't know my face.
Let's get it on your face then.
But I don't have it.
Yeah, we do.
Yes, we do. I have this shirt.
Here, hold it. Hold it to your face. Hold it. Okay, you can deal with it. Hold it to your face for 5 seconds.
Why did you need your one?
Because
that's
not your hand.
That's
hot. Okay, you need to chill. You're okay. Okay, because I'm trying to hide the tie at first. Okay, move your hands.
Say thanks, Dante. That's nice of her.
She's got a drop.
What?
I know, I didn't give you any. I'm sorry.
You like being mad?
No.
Then don't be mad.
Because you're
you
have to wait until you're not numb anymore.
And you'll be okay. We're gonna be for sure.
Like by the time we're home, maybe 20 minutes after we get home, you can eat something. You just need to wait a second because you just got them out. Does that make sense?
Okay.
Yes, it's all done.
Aiden.
Killing me.
You say hi to the phone? You like being recorded?
No.
Aiden, I love you.
I love you.
You're still cute as a bug.
You're good.
Nebraska.
Yeah, we're taking a little road trip.
We've been on the road for 2 days now. So we're in Nebraska now. Is that where we are, Dante?
Yeah, I think about Nebraska. I think we're still...
Coming into Nebraska?
Yeah, we're just barely getting there.
Where do you think we are?
I don't know.
We're in Hawaii.
Why?
We're in Hawaii.
Why?
That 2 days ago. We're just driving now. Just got off the plane. We're driving over to the beach. Do you believe me or not?
I don't know.
Did I ever kid with you?
No.
Yeah?
Maybe
yeah,
sick.
This one. Is this hard?
I can't hold my whole face. I see a lot of you guys while we were in there.
Uh-huh.
And you let me feel it.
Yeah.
Why can't he shake his out when I can't?
What? Because
yours is newer.
Yeah, yours is way newer than mine. I know, I wanted to take mine out, but I got to, though. It trust me, it helps, y'all. Okay?
No, I don't want one!
I know, don't worry
ew,
about it.
We need help.
I'm going to put new stuff in.
I can't feel my front lip. It keeps moving good.
Dad!
I know, it's all right, it's normal.
I don't want one everywhere.
Let's go into your room, come on. Good to see you, Max, you look great. Love you, buddy. Keep going.
Oh, my pillow.
Hold on. Don't get blood all over you. Okay, will you sit there for a second and just relax? Let me go get you some stuff. Yeah.
Potatoes. And water. I need water.
We're gonna get you water right
now.
Help
me out right now.
Let me get that crap out of your mouth first, and then let's do it, okay?
Well, I'm sorry.
I love you.
I love you too.
Louie, come here.
Louie.
He smelled the blood. He's like, no. Come on, let's go get her. Louie. Get her. Okay. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy, you.
Mommy, I want you right here on my belly.
Say, come on, sit down. Good boy. Good boy, Lou. Good boy. Good boy. Go get her. Yeah.
I like the idea of all this blood in my mouth. I want it out.
Okay.
You're fine. Right. You're fine.
Look at how much of blood that is.
You're fine. You're fine.
Can you give us some pause?
We're going to just put more in, okay?
I watched how he rolled it up, so we'll be perfect.
That was nice. Okay. Look what mom got you. That's...
I love you, Jimmy Chapstick.
Nice of her.
I needed it because my lips are chapped.
Can you open?
Wait, are you holding
me up? Let me know if you like this. This way is a little bit smaller. It's a little less than, but it's a little, it's still.
Hi, Lou. What's going on, buddy? What you doing? What you doing?
Do you get videos?
What?
Do you get videos?
I got videos, yes. You can edit them when you're not.
I'm so swollen, am I? Am I so swollen?